Hello friends, today I am going to read a book named called At the Fair. So let's start. I am turning the page. At the Fair. Cotton candy on the stick, lollipop to lick. Games and the stalls and fun for all. They have money to spend, but they must decide, should they eat first or go for a ride? On the merry-go-round, their laughter is shrill. Both of them squeal on the giant wheel. The loudspeaker screams, now the magic show. Hurry with a henna. Let's go, let's go. After the magic, they enter the hall. Oh, you look like a stick and you are like a ball. Out they run. Do we look like that? No, I'm not thin and I'm not fat. Before they leave, they want to eat. Something spicy, says Syra, says Rupa, a sweet, and for both of us, an ice cold treat. Time to go home, but before we do, for Brother Early, I will get something new. So last of all, at the toy stall, they choose a toy for a little boy. Thank you. Please let me know how do you like this, a book named called At the Fair. Please like and subscribe. Thank you.